The truck took a sharp left, then it hit a lorry coming in the other direction, and then... What happens to the driver?
He just... he gets thrown out of the windscreen.
Yeah, what?
And we can see it again in slow motion. Which you would expect to have left him, you know, in a pretty sorry state.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, they're quite disturbing photographs.
Yes.
And there he is. He just manages to cling on and walk away from the debris. And wipes his forehead with relief
that
nothing worse happened.